historic day that represents the 89th birthday of the Reverend Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. And I'm proud that together we are able to answer Dr. King's life most persistent and urgent question. What are you doing for others?
Volunteering your time, volunteering your services. It, in the spirit of Martin Luther King, it personifies inclusion, it personifies, you know, coming together as a race, as a people.
It's very important that companies and individuals come back and actually give their time to schools just so they can actually get see what it's all about. We get to have conversations and I can tell them things that we're dealing with in the school, and it's off. It's not like we're sitting down having a conversation. It's actually, you know, more personal.
Dead.